gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled.
Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
There, there. It's like I said to your mom. That book's too scary for you. Almost there, honey. Did all this.
Oh.
hell am I? What happened?
There's no end to them.
Is it over?
There's no end to them.
Thank you.
this way.
The fire's moving fast. Don't worry. Try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind. I hope your family is...
I just don't get it. Nothing but blood and death.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining forms. Furthermore, I can show you.
Ah! Jesus Christ!
Run for your life!
Do those freaks have Rose?
Welcome. I've prepared a special present for you. Good day, then. Shall I choose something for you? Thank you for your patronage.
Slice your jugular and just watch. Take it alive, dead, which we kill.
I believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Shall I give you the two? Ah, good.
Castle. See? There you are.
So you finally...
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
Bye.
Stupid man-thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
Looks like your outside matches your inside.
Oh, You're the one who's cursed. Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Rose.
Together as one in reverence, we call on thee.
There you are. I had a feeling you...
better see the Duke again.
How was it? If you truly...
Something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real. Am I losing it?